Oh my god. Does anyone want a trip with me? Oh, a halter top. This is cool. So definitely, like, what is it? These halter tops are so in right now. And you have to be practical. Yeah, it's summertime, but you still want to look cute and comfy at all times. So just be cute. I like that. We should get the prices for this. I'll show the price.
Get a reaction.
Reaction. The price?
Yeah. Face reaction.
$22. Shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, it's
kind of
cute.
It's good. Right, okay.
What was the price for those? $22 too. So. Okay, 22. All right. Oh my god. Okay. Bro. Okay, so this is Daddy. And he works at Abercrombie, but he buys clothes at Forever 21. He drives a truck, and he's gone to college, right? I don't know, but I really like this guy's, like, only reason I like this, because I think overalls are gonna be very in fashion, like, hands down. I know overalls are having a comeback. Even short overalls are gonna be, like, coming in. So if you get the opportunity to buy any sort of overalls at all, you have to jump on it, because it's just like what is in fashion. This is 2023. We're like post-pandemic. We're working hard. We want to get a farmer's tan. We don't really care about dirt that much. We're in our overalls at all times as possible. The color black, yeah, it's cool. Yeah, black, that would be like a nice color. They don't seem to have any other colors. Yeah, they have like, yeah, like an assortment of colors. Yeah.
You know, like a price.
The prices are at $24, and that's for the shirt. So let's see how much the overalls actually cost.
It's on the back.
It's on the right.
It's on the back of the overalls.
Okay. Oh my god. I need a ride. So $40 for overalls. I guess that's kind of cheap. Like, it's a pants and a shirt, so you're kind of getting a steal. Like, I don't know. My little. If I wore these, my nipples are gonna be poking out, bro. I'm down for that fashion. Like, I guess we got it. So you guys, please get yourself a pair of overalls if you get the shot, if you get the chance. Why not? So jackets and stuff are really cute, but look at this. This is fucking Selena, bitch. Selena's having a comeback. She's beautiful. Like, vintage tees, but of, like, old people. Like, old rock stars. Elvis Presley. Selena. Who else? Michael Jackson. Thriller. The Terminator. Like, Street Fighter. Any kind of vintage type of stuff. Like, right, Rugrats. All that stuff is in the man. Like, everyone wants to be nostalgic, be vintage, just doing what they love doing. Jackets are cute. Like, these are like my freaking, I love this color green. Like, you can already tell, like, I look good in this green. Like, you already look. But it is summertime, so I wouldn't really suggest purchasing anything, but if you could get yourself a green puffer jacket, you would be very in fashion. How much is this? I don't see a price on here. They're hiding it. They don't want us to know. I'm sure it'd be on a good deal because it's freaking summertime. We're just gonna buy this. But if you could get a puffer jacket, and if you get a green one, perfect. Green jackets and anything. These are cute. These are cute for like the casual, like jeans, t-shirt kind of look. I'm going out, I'm kind of cool, but I want to look comfy. This is it right here. How much is this? This is, they don't have the prices on here.
Let's do a little bit of like actual inspiration draw.
Inspiration draw?
Yeah, because we're not doing as much like quality, price, like we're not going over all the details. So you're just presenting what you're looking at to them. They're not getting any.
So the quality and price, okay. So
yeah, so
that,
like, look like, comment
let's
on.
Back, let's
comment.
Go back to all of those,
you sure?
Yeah.
Just comment on stitching and design, you know, or like things that actually catch your interest rather than going around the entire store. Like just go gravitate to certain things that you could see your content like okay. Surrounding